Welcome back, everybody. Let's play some more Magic. And I was going to record some Historic, but... I did try to record this, but the sound was horrible. But there's a new festival thing here. I guess I could try this. I need to make a deck, so core, send a core and call. Must be this one. So, what can I build? Well, let's take a look at the green. I guess that's my best bet because green creatures are decent. Let's try to grab something. Oh yeah, I have one Toski as well. I do have Kaya, so I guess I just have to build the same deck I always build, because that's the only... I don't really have any other cards. Ah, jeez. Or maybe just black, green. Green and black. Let's just pick up some good stuff. I guess I could. No, I don't have that. Yeah. Can't really win with this. I don't have the 3 black mana thing. A Blizzard Brawl. And there's, yeah, Questing Beast isn't here. A bunch of creatures then. That one is good. Any good black creatures? Or maybe I'll get some kill spells. I mean, that's decent. Don't really have any kill spells. Or poison the... Well, I mean, I have that. I guess I don't need more kill spells. What about creatures? Well, not that. Do I have Ram through? No. Okay then. Let's get the spear. Maybe the spear isn't here. I can't get the spear. World tree. I guess I can try that, one of those. And yeah, sure, why not? Just grab something. Kind of sucks because I don't really have the cards. Okay. Let's try that. And then one. Something. Oh, the scavenger. Scavenging ooze. Sure, why not? That's a deck. Okay, 24 lands, a couple of kill spells here. Yeah, that should work. Let's try this. It's probably going to be some super aggro. Oh, it's Bruce Willis. This is actually a very, very nice card. I'd like to get more of those. Raptor. I guess black. Next turn I'll play this one. Or are you gonna play this stupid? Oh, put one counter. Okay, not yet. I bet he plays this stupid guy. Okay, put one color every turn. Every combat or something. Okay, never mind. Don't whiff. Well. I could play two of these, I guess. Shit, what do I play here? Do I play a land or? I guess I'll get this guy. Oh shit. Well, I gotta destroy that. Beginning of your end step, so I can do it on his turn. I could play this as well if I get a land. This is great for mono green as well. Basically any deck. Yeah, I tried the other 1-3 dead touch guy, the mythic. But that is shit. Okay, I whipped. Oh right, this one, oh shit. Yeah, this is a legendary, I forgot. Okay. Well, doesn't matter. Yeah, this I forgot. I haven't played that much with these, so. But that works. But yeah, what the hell is this? Reaper Shrug emote. Okay, let's try that. not this one. Brilliant. Well, this is crap. Please, let me get the land. Okay, that is a land. Random blue. Okay. Let's start with this so I can start attacking. It's a mental game as well. If you have a few of these poison counters, then you really have to think, oh shit, I can't take any more. Harbinger is good. Hopefully I get a land and I can play Toski. Yeah, this guy is... Well, let's play this. And didn't get the land. Yeah, maybe I need to get more land. I cannot miss my land drops. Maybe I don't need this. I mean, this is meh, whatever. I need land. This doesn't really suit this deck. Do I destroy that? I play Tusk. Now these have trample as well. So I draw and I take a look at the... Well, that was great. Yeah, this doesn't really suit this deck. Fling. Okay, no. Oh, screw it. I'll play this as a... Oh, wait, it's 5 mana. Okay, I won't. Play this then. Yeah, I need to get rid of that one. Get a land instead or something. Another temple. This one. Well, hopefully I can draw. I mean, I have more land now, so this is also a great card. Even if you get the scry every turn, that is good. Well, it seems I can't get the land, so I did. Well, hopefully I get the fourth one. Stoski is so ridiculous. It's I need to get more of these. That's not good. But he doesn't have any land, so I can play this for free. Yeah, this card is insanely strong. Well, a second one, sure. Why not? Nope. Why? Okay, how does this work? Equal to 1 plus the highest. Okay, so, I mean, it's not. Okay, I thought it's up to. So you're gonna. Oh, okay, it's equal to 1 plus the highest, so. Yeah, I couldn't cast this for free. Okay, well, now I know how this works, but it's still very, very strong. And even the scry is absolutely fantastic. Every turn you can scry for free. Or you can play stuff for free, so. Oh, just. Ah, you can go there as well, sure, why not? Well, let's make some beasts. So I can draw with these anyway. I don't think he can. I mean, he got mana screwed. Alright. Captain Counter. Okay, this again. Don't need that. That's a bit scary. I have this. Well, I made that same mistake. Just now. I made the same mistake. I guess that's fine. And yeah, Tosca is fine. Yeah, this card is absolutely insane. For 2 mana, this is insanely strong. Massacre Worm is fine, I guess. And let's draw 2 here. And yeah, Toski is also so dumb. And that's why Boringplex is so dumb as well. These don't work. Well, I guess I'll play one more. I wanna try this. Yeah, try one more. And yeah, I think that's it then. Or maybe I could play some historic. Or I might just do the daily quests with this here. You go first. Well, I have this, so let's try it. I need to get one more of these. I really don't know why that one guy is mythic. It's absolute garbage compared to this. This is 10 times better than the mythic 1-3 dead touch guy. You never get the bounty counter anyway, because it dies instantly, and it's harder to cast. It's black and green. This is just green and whatever. And with this you can actually win the game. With the other one, it doesn't work on exile. It doesn't... If the guy dies, it doesn't work. Okay. That's fine. I should have done this first, but... Yeah, whatever. I thought he would block something. Now he has to start thinking, oh shit, I'm at 6, so 2 attacks with this. And the combination of the creatures, you get death touch with this as well. So this card is so much better than the other one, the mythic. Oh, Toski. Well, there's no point attacking at the moment. And this guy has to attack. So if he just plays one creature, I should win here, because these get dead touch. I mean, he can bounce or kill these, I guess, somehow. I win with the poison counter. This attacks. Yeah, you lost. This is why this is so much better than that. And now you die to the poison counter. Yeah, I guess I can. What is this? Oh, it's that one. Do I have all of those? Oh, three. Well, I guess I can finish. Oh, it's not here. Well, this guy. This is so much better than this crap. Yeah, I bought one. I spent one mythic on this shit because I thought this would be good, but no, it is just absolute garbage compared to this. I mean, how the hell can this be mythic? It is absolute. What the fuck? How the hell can this card be mythic? All you get is a shit animation. It is so bad. It doesn't work on Exile. It's so bad. Well, let's play two more. I'll try to get two wins. Sure, I have. The scry land here, so. Perfect. Yeah, this is so much better than that mythic garbage. Oh, it's elves, of course. Well, at least you cannot get all those retarded historic elves. If you want to block, that's fine. I think I could forest. Get a forest here. Let's kill that. You have to control the numbers of elves. Or it gets out of control. I mean, it could be something else. Something. Yeah, this could be the. This, I guess. Not a bad card. Oh shit, I need. I need land. Yeah, I didn't get. Yeah, it's a bad start getting two of these in. And there's Toski. No attacks. It deals to you. What the hell is this? Three or more snow permanents. I do have snow permanents. Let's draw a card. I can play this. And I need to get to 6 mana. Although this is... this is a good one as well. Well, this attacks every turn. I can keep making 3/3s, I guess. I need to get to 6 mana, then I board wipe, play this again. Get a blocker. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to. Well, sure, fine, whatever. Fine. I was gonna block there, but yeah, sure, fine, whatever. Misclick there. Probably another one of these. Or could be one of these. I guess I'll just keep making these 3/3s. If you want to lose your land, that's fine. You're gonna lose land and you're gonna lose this creature as well. I mean, oh, you can't. Never mind. You can't use that. I wish this was -2/-2 instead of 2 damage. Then this would be a fantastic card. You could get rid of these. Yeah, let's keep making these. Well, that's fine. That is just fine. Because I can... draw a card. Oh, he didn't block. Well, never mind, I win there then. And I actually miscalculated, I didn't have five snow lands, but hey. That works. Nope. If I had a green, this would be great. Four should be plenty for now. Oh, I think I won. He has no creatures I can kill if he plays a big one. So, three attacks with this, or three hits with that. He's at 13, I have 5 power. Use some card draw. So yeah, it's not very consistent because I only have one-offs. Like those enchantments. And because that scrying every turn before you draw, it's almost like you can hit me for one, and if you pump that, sure, I'm not gonna block. If you don't play anything, I'll attack for 5. Okay. Could use some card draw here. Well, that
our legacy celebrates us like the god.
I saved a monster for you.
I guess I'll Blood on the Snow, draw a card. See what is. I guess. Destroy the planeswalker.
I've let my people down.
God card. Well, let me get the enchantment, the 5-minute thing. Okay, that's fine as well. No big deal. Wait a turn here, actually. Just hit me for 3. It's fine. I just want to play the enchantment once. I never played that. The 5 mana thing. I could have played one of these, but well, it's over. I just wanted to, maybe I'll play one more. I want to try the where you can play those things for free. Nope. Well, Well, I'll play one more. Give me something good. That is not good. I mean, it's good, but it's meh. Randy. I wonder if it's Randy Marsh. And I draw like shit. Again, if I had green mana, this would be fine. Okay, this is better. Toski is... I gotta get rid of Toski. I need that instead. Well, he got to play first. If he plays one of these, I'm... let's start with this. He just plays this and wins. Well, there we go. Now I get this, but I... I don't have... yeah, if he just plays one of these, I'm dead. He can have three, he does two. He didn't. I don't want you boasting. Go there and block. Fine. Kill one of these Death Touch guys. I need two lands so I can play this. God damn it. I will block if you... Need to get rid of, because he must have one of these. God damn it! Where's my land? I mean, I could use this, but I want to play this Prismatic Bridge. God damn it. Give me land. Task is okay, I guess. If he attacks, I'll block the... Couldn't get the land, couldn't get the damn land. Then I lose the last match where I have a chance of casting this. I just can't get the fucking land. Fuck off. Lose to this shit. One goddamn one fucking land. Yeah, a bit late, man. Just couldn't get the fucking land. That does no damage. And I have to attack here. If you block, that's fine. Well, I need to survive a turn here. Goddamn, one turn sooner. Can't land. Okay, well, yeah, fine. Whatever. I don't care. But if I board wipe, he's just gonna leave. Couldn't get the goddamn land. I can't miss my fucking land drops ever. Six, I have every deck I play, I have to get to six mana. I can't, how many land drops I missed? Two turns, three turns. Fucking shit. At least I get one of these. This guy, because it's a bigger body. And now I get the land. God damn it. Just wanna play this. See it. I mean, this is. Oh, great. It's a fucking flyer. Of course, it's a fucking flyer. Of course it is. Well, that was a mistake. Just wanna play this card. I have one of these, so. There we go. At least the first time playing that card. And now he's gonna leave. I'm not gonna do anything else, just activate this once. Yay! Would have been pretty sweet to get that land sooner, but goddamn. Well, better late than never, I guess. Well, I guess that's a perfect time to end this. I mean, things are Just can't get the land. And at the same time, yeah, turn 2 Ugin is perfectly fine, or turn 2 Ulamog. But this was the event deck, if you are interested. This is the crap I had. I mean, I don't have more. I just have to play with the cards I have. Yeah, the Massacre Worm is kind of meh. Not really needed, I guess. But should have more of these or these. I mean, the Massacre Worm is good against some stuff, I guess. But anyway, that was the festival. Got some... what the hell are those? Okay, one of these. Oh, this is that. Okay, that's Halvar is Halvar. Well, Halvar is great. The rest, not so much. Yeah, I think I'll stop here. I got the daily quest done, and I finally got the daily deal with a pack, so I bought the pack. But yeah, that was it went well. The last match just couldn't get that stupid land. And couldn't. But once I got the lands, then yeah. I really cannot miss my land drops. That's why this is so good, because you can scry every turn. I mean, this is good as well. So for 7 mana, you can sacrifice this. So even for a mono green deck, this is pretty sweet, or green black deck. Yeah, I guess I could try to, if I get some more cards. Let's see if what. Yeah, Scavenging Ooze is gone. These. Blizzard Brawl, well, a couple of those is fine. Probably don't need that actually in a deck like this. One of these is fine. Maybe not the Visionary. 3 Toskis. Probably don't need that. Some way to get rid of their Tusk. I mean, you can just block it, I guess, with these. Something like this would probably be. And yeah, the World Tree, you should be able to get the World Tree. Although, do you actually even need this? I mean, it's good for early game to get the land, but... maybe just three of these instead, actually, because the Scry is so good. And Blizzard Prowl. Yeah, maybe you don't need that. So you can scry with these lands. Couple of world trees. And maybe you could have... Wait. We have for standard. You want to get. Garrick's Uprising. Not sure if that's needed. Probably not, actually. Maybe just Vorinclex one of these and... because you have these. Yeah, something like that. And Garruk as a... but you also kind of want this, because this is so good. Although I guess if you have the Gargaroth, you can deal with Planeswalkers. And you can deal with Planeswalkers with this as well, so... and this. Yeah, that should be fine, I guess. Something like this. Some kill spells with this combo here. And you can actually get more than one of these, so you can scry for more. And just one of these, get the Prismatic Bridge. Or maybe even two of these. And this is a good card. This for blocking stuff and destroying enchantments. Toskis. And Vorinclex. It's just written Vorinclex, Garruk. You get the emblem instantly, so. Yeah, that is. Might be a decent deck. Or you might want to put one Field of Ruin there. And maybe one Crawling Barons. And maybe one Bonders Enclave. Yeah, 61 cards. That should be fine. There. A few more snow lands so you can actually... use this... extra card draw, mana dump, destroy stuff. That is... yeah. You play this. Maybe even four of these. Because this is so strong. This is insanely strong. So you might want to play four of these. If you get to scry four every turn. and sometimes you can play stuff for free. So if you have this, for example, then next turn you could play this for free. After that you could play Toski for free. If you have Gargaroth, then you can play Garruk or Vorinclex for free. So yeah, that might be a decent deck. If you have the cards, go ahead and try it. I think this would work pretty damn well. Maybe some changes. Try to get it to 60 cards or... yeah. Maybe even one more of these or something. But this card, it's good. But anyway, that's enough rambling. I'm out of here. Gotta go get something to eat, I guess. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Later.